Good evening to you, everybody. We have had a bit of a miserable start to the day today. Lots of grey skies. We had some outbreaks of rain as well. This was the scene taken by our weather watcher in Folkestone, but it did cheer up through the afternoon. We saw some sunshine coming through, and I think for most of us it will be sunny spells that we see over the next few days. Plenty of sunshine to come. It is going to be mostly dry, and as we head towards the bank holiday, things are going to be turning warmer as well. Now, through the rest of this evening, we have a few showers around. Those will tend to fade away as we go through the night. Clear spells developing, and under those clear skies, it is going to get quite cold actually. Lows of around 3 or 4 degrees. Some parts could see a touch of frost, so gardeners take note for that. So tomorrow morning, a bright start to the morning. It will be chilly first thing. As we head through the morning, though, plenty of sunshine. It's only really into the afternoon that we start to see that cloud bubbling up, but it will be staying dry, and a much better feel to things tomorrow. Much lighter winds and highs of around 14 or 15 degrees. Now, as we head through Thursday night and on into Friday, it's a repeat performance, really. Clear skies once again. Temperatures not dropping away quite as low, though, as they will tonight. Lows of around 5 or 6 degrees. And that means it's going to be another decent start to Friday morning. Quite mild, plenty of sunshine once again. As we head through the day on Friday, we'll hang on to that sunshine. Some uncertainty as to just how much cloud there'll be through the afternoon, but I think on balance it will be a decent day, and temperatures 17, 18 degrees. They're coming up all the while. Now, as we head towards the all-important bank holiday weekend, this is how the pressure chart is looking. High pressure still in charge. It's going to be staying put as we head through the weekend, keeping those weather fronts at bay. And it does mean it's going to be a fairly decent picture, actually. Weather hasn't really got the message that it's a British bank holiday. This is how things look then on the outlook. You can see those temperatures going up as we head through the bank holiday weekend. There will be a little bit of cloud at times, with plenty of sunny spells. Temperatures on Monday up to around 24 degrees.